Jeremy's sick, and we're going to the Guinness factory.